Good morning, B hybrid students and distance learners for Honors Algebra 2. Today is Tuesday, 9/22, and here is your daily note for today. Yesterday, if you were in school or if you were at home, you should have worked on completing your Topic Zero review worksheet. Today, we are going to go over last minute questions for that and then submit in today's folder on Schoology. So if you're a distance learner, you already received an email from me stating that you could join Google Meet if for any questions that you might have. So please refer to the email you got from me last week on Friday. Otherwise, please turn in your zero worksheet or topic zero review worksheet here, and we'll finally post some grades on Student View. We're going to start topic 1A tomorrow. So if you are a distance learner or are not in school today, you have the option of printing off the topic 1A notes, making it a little easier to watch video lessons and then take notes. So that would be do that for Wednesday. Otherwise, if you're in class, you'll get a copy of those. If you have any questions, please let me know. Otherwise, have a great day.